Canadians with the Rose, all stuck at home, and going to make it through to the semi-final. Peruta, Francois, Lawson, and Lopez for France.
Wow. Okay.